The Nigerian Senate has requested that the federal government work with the Finnish government to extradite pro-Biafran activist Simon Ekpa for prosecution. The parliamentarians who criticised the Monday sit at home in the southeast geopolitical zone issued an extradition request for Ekpa during plenary on Wednesday, July 26. Members of the Red Chambers also agreed to invite the Minister of Foreign Affairs and other key stakeholders to conduct an extensive investigation and bring other sponsors to the act of justice.